All right, so hey guys, and welcome to an all new series here on the channel. Welcome to Immortals Phoenix Rising. As most of you know, a couple of months ago, I was able to play this game for about 4 or 5 hours, and I was able to capture and play so much, but I was only able to share so little. So I'm actually super excited to finally be able to explore and share everything that this world has to offer. I feel like a lot of people are going to be surprised with this game, and I just want to say that I am genuinely excited, and you can expect an entire playthrough of this full story here on the channel. Now, before we get started, I just wanted to say thank you to Ubisoft for sponsoring the video. And if at any time during the video you like what you see and you want to get more information on the game, I'm going to leave a link down in the description, which you guys can click and you can find out all the information that you need about Immortals Phoenix Rising. For those of you that have been watching the channel for a while, you've probably heard me say this before. I'm a really big fan of Greek mythology, and that is what draws me so much towards this game. It's based off a Greek mythology world-ish, if you will, in which you actually get to encounter the gods of Olympus. You go head-to-head against mythological creatures such as Medusa, Cyclops, and Minotaur. Immortals Phoenix Rising also allows you to customize your character, your hero, and earn skills and godlike powers, as well as upgrade your weapons and armor slash gear. I think one of my favorite things about this game, aside from the graphics and how the art style is of the game itself, is the exploration. There's actually 7 different distinct regions based off Greek gods in which you can explore at any given time within any given order. So it's not exactly chronological order. Now, as you're doing this, while you're playing the story and you're uncovering these different regions, you're gonna come across things such as puzzles, vaults, and mysteries. Now, of course, today we're fortunate enough to be able to share this game early with you guys here on the channel. But for those of you that are wondering when's the official release date of this game, that's gonna be December 3rd, and it's gonna be available for Stadia, Xbox, PlayStation, Switch, and PC. Now, the last thing that I want to leave you with, which is something that I was not aware about until a couple of days ago, is that there's actually going to be a season pass for this game, which will include 3 brand new narrative DLCs with new heroes in a world based off of Chinese mythology. Now, I'm actually really excited because we're going to be playing this on the PS5, so I'm really interested to see how the controller feels and the feedback and all that stuff. But anyways, if you guys would like to see daily episodes of this game here on the channel, just drop it a like, and we'll spam it, because I really feel like we're going to enjoy this story. So we've got the difficulty selection. We're going to go for normal and enjoy both a good story and a good challenge. Yeah, that's fine.
Beautiful Hera, Mother Divine, Wisest Athena, Mighty Poseidon, the Earthshaker. Zealous Artemis, with her deadly aim set to pierce even the heart of a hummingbird. Painted pigs, all of them. I see you there. Come closer.
Help me! Someone help! Someone!
None of this is your fault. You're the victim. All the mortals are made in the bone works of a fool. Jagged reflections from a broken mirror. Behold your god! This one killed 6 innocent children to satisfy her rage. They squabble, burn with jealousy, cheat, fight and murder. They're cruel, vindictive, and selfish. And let the heel of Achilles, these weaknesses will be their undoing. I have no such flaws. The rest have fallen. Only one stands between me and the rehabilitation of Olympus. Only the foulest, most arrogant, narrow-minded boxer son of Cronos who trapped me beneath the earth. The one and only Zeus!
I want to see how the game plays.
I missed you, Prometheus.
So pumped.
My favorite cousin.
You chained me to this rock and fed my liver to an eagle.
Out of love.
You need my help. Typhon is free.
He once fought beside his allies, the Titans. Convince him to stand down.
It's not that simple. He is even blocking my ability to glimpse the future. I cannot see past him. Go on. Blast me.
I can't! He took my lightning! He took everything! Even the other gods are missing!
Look to the mortals.
That's done. Those evil, imbecilic, tasteless parasites were all turned to stone.
One of those evil parasites is about to save your royal ass.
My ass is safely lodged in the Aegean stables, and mortals will never be anything but a mistake.
Care to make a wager? If I'm right, my sin of stealing fire and ensuring their survival becomes a blessing.
You find your punishment unjust?
It's a little extreme. Do we have a deal?
If you win, I'll end your punishment and set you free. But if I win, you help me stop Typhon, whatever it takes.
Very well. Let the tale of Phoenix be my redemption!
Oh no! Not one of your stories! How long is this going to...
My tale begins at sea. A ship of soldiers, returning from a faraway battle. Their victory ambushed by an unexpected storm. The sea tossed and turned. Waves churned to a froth. The line between sky and sea all but vanished. The mountainous peaks of the waves descended into valleys nearly as deep as Tartarus.
You're really painting a picture here.
It's an art. Point is, the ship didn't stand a chance.
Now this is where we create our character.
The sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle. But had seen nary a skirmish.
Don't tell me.
Ooh, now I have it on the performance mode, so it can run at 60. And we still get nice graphics. The fidelity mode might be a little bit better looking, but I don't know if you get 60 frames. But this looks amazing. This looks... I don't know. This looks just perfect.
Body like this.
Should we do like a different color skin? I think that might be cool, but I just
tan,
don't...
like me at the beach.
I just don't know if we'll be able to change it later, you
skin
know what I mean?
Skin dark like olives. The good kind, not the green ones.
I like that. Let's go with that color for now. And then we'll see.
Face like... A face you I can know, see in my mind.
A face I can see in my mind. I think this is the one. Yep, that's the one we chose last time. I like that one.
The color of unripe
eyes, the color of the color.
Ooh, look at that.
Of an empty room.
Peach fuzz.
Peach fuzz.
A waterfall on the cliffs of Sundari.
The color of cold lips.
The color of Poseidon's vomit.
Let's go with that hair.
Eyebrows.
The eyebrows.
Thin as Tantalus. Thick as Narcissus.
I think I'm gonna go for these with the little cut there. Yeah, those look nice. Now, what color do we do the eyebrows? This is starting to look a little freaky here, man. Yeah, we could leave them black.
Has a beard.
Are we gonna add a beard? I don't think so. That's hilarious. I really like him without a beard for this game. So here's the thing. I'm gonna go to a regular, more normal skin tone, right? Something we're kind of used to down here on Earth. But let me know what you think about the blue, red, or green, if I should change it. Let me know in the comments. I'm really, really enticed to put one of these, either the blue or the red. Really, really enticed. But we'll go with this one for now, just in case. And then everything else here, we've got the voice.
The storm.
The storm. Wake up. I have to wake up.
Yeah, so we'll go with that one.
There. I see him clear as day.
The lowest ranked among them. A shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish. A teller of tales, not a doer of deeds. Phoenix.
What a name! Phoenix! Sounds like the sound a dumb bird makes when it lights itself on fire. Which would be ridiculous. Although, I should write that down.
Washed up on an unknown shore, Phoenix awoke.
Logos! Captain! Can anyone hear me?
Looks like the only way off this beach is up that cliff.
All right, so here we go. Reach the top of the cliff. Now, we still don't have, like, the sprinting available or any of that, so we'll get that eventually. We do have the climbing stamina, which you can also upgrade that as well. And honestly, I feel like it's pretty freaking interesting.
Phoenix saw his captain and fellow soldiers in the distance. Through a trick of the light, he could almost see them waving and calling to him.
Phoenix, again. You may not be your brother Ligiron, but I will make something of you yet.
Hold my shield. Try not to drop it this time.
I didn't see you there.
Don't let them get to you. They're just jealous. It's not often someone has a brother like yours.
Logos! Logos, can you hear me? You've gone cold. What magic is this? Ligiron! Where are you, brother?
Unarmed and lost, Phoenix was vulnerable.
I have to be calm. I have to follow my training.
All right. My training, he said.
My brother's sword! No!
Okay, so squares to dash. I forgot the controls. It's been a while, man. There it is. The starter of all battles.
Ligiron! Brother! You've always been my hero, my North Star. I will bring you back. I swear it.
Phoenix had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword. A gift from Achilles for bravery in battle. It balanced perfectly in his palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Brother must have been good in battle.
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword.
Phoenix looked up. He was not alone.
By the gods! Stay back!
He readied his sword for his first real fight.
Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's get it, baby.
Phoenix felt his training come into focus.
Damn, son. I don't know about you guys, but I think Phoenix is pretty freaking epic. Defeat the attackers, scout the area from a good vantage point. Land from up there. All right, so maybe we should go up there. Yeah, that's exactly where we have to go, I remember now. And then we drop down afterwards. Yeah. Discovered messenger of the gods.
This is the largest statue of Hermes I've ever seen. I wonder who built it.
Besieged by challenge, totally alone, this young hero was determined to save his fellow soldiers and brother.
Boring! Can we skip this part?
No, this is important for the sense of atmosphere.
Oof. Wow. Also, we have to hold it. Okay, in order to take the mushrooms. Okay. When you're climbing, you can take the mushrooms to get health. And instead of tapping it, you actually have to hold it. That's what I was doing wrong. I couldn't. Okay.
Hermes, my old friend. It's an honor to finally meet you in person. Just don't tell anyone I'm speaking to you. I got in enough trouble for memorizing stories instead of tilling the soil back at home. And then the other soldiers? Well, they really don't appreciate a good story.
Okay, we do not need to climb the neck. We're good. Get these mushrooms. Now, let me see what's up here. There we go. Man, this is a pretty massive world. If you really kind of take a look at it. I can't wait for it to be daytime so I can see all the freaking oceans and the blues, and it's gonna be nice.
Phoenix's destiny was becoming clear.
So far, all you have shown me is a mortal soldier who has fought one real battle, and Typhon grows stronger by the hour. Don't toy with me, Prometheus.
I swear to you that soldier shall be our salvation. For if he fails and Typhon defeats us, Zeus, king of gods, the world will fall to chaos.
A temple of Apollo? If it has an oracle or a seer, they could help me undo this curse. A griffin? But they aren't real.
Let me go! Help!
Hey! I'll save you! I'm coming! I need to find a way to reach that rift.
Hold R3 for the Farsight. While in Farsight, pay attention to the feedback receiving while looking at the various types of locations. R2 to reveal their location. Oh, okay. Okay, I remember this. So here we've got the life and death. The stranger struggling on the griffin's talons. Go near that glowing rift on the small island. He needs a hero. Quick, I think there's one. No, he's decapitated. What about? No, she was eaten. Who updated this Rolodex? Hades? I don't even know if I read that correctly. But yeah, let's move along. We're tracking it, so.
The pond.
Now, before we go to that pond, I want to go here and collect this good stuff. Know what I'm saying? Ambrosia.
What is this?
Ambrosia.
It smells like honey. And the first day of spring? My first kiss.
My all first kiss.
Phoenix got into the ambrosia too? Prometheus!
You worried, Zeus, about losing this bet?
Please. He can't use it anyway.
Yet.
Is there anything underwater here? I don't think so.
Phoenix felt Ligeron's blade with every step. Its weight a reminder of the heavy responsibility.
You gave him your blade? Oh, Achilles.
I meant to ask, why exactly would you expect to receive a sword from Achilles?
As an offering. Just a routine offering from someone who gazed into your eyes and told you you were special. That's all.
I left a rose on his breast.
Got something in my eye. Keep going.
That's the parry, baby. I love how fast you attack, man. It's awesome.
The adamantine shed by Typhon's minions, metal of the gods, threw itself to Phoenix, as if wanting to be forged into something greater.
Okay, so do we go to the water? I remember we have to go this way. Well, instead of going down, we can literally take this little trail. Get there quicker. Can we break?
Who's done this to you?
Prometheus, stop with the mortal pity party and get to the action part.
Fine.
Now that's more like it.
Damn it! Scared the crap out of me, man. The enemies right now are actually, I wouldn't say easy, but I feel pretty damn good about myself. I like that you can break the bushes. Interesting. Oh, look, there's more enemies here. Yo, what up, boys? Y'all want some of this? Oh. We haven't really learned a heavy attack yet. And then after we leave this dungeon that we're going into, this underground vault, we're gonna, I think we learn how to run afterwards. I don't recall, but it'll be great. So we got some bubbles right here straight ahead. Go ahead and dive down. Ooh. Ambrosia. Is that how you say it? Ambrosia? Ambrosia? This is the best next thing to running is the dashes right here. That's all we got right now.
Hello? Can you hear me in there? I'm coming. I found your axe.
Phoenix approached the axe, feeling it call to him.
Looks like the axe of Atalanta. There must be a copy. Although...
But before Phoenix could claim it, the axe was pulled into the pit by a terrible force.
Who knocks upon my door?
No one.
You think that old trick will work on me? Come into my parlor. Send the Cyclops to the sailor.
Okay, let's go inside.
Well, that's the end of Phoenix. Perfectly passable storytelling. I won't lie, there were moments that dragged, but you really got me with that ending. Now, let's settle up. Time for you to help me against Typhon.
It's not over yet. Not by a long shot.
No parry here. Pay attention to the attacks. I love the art style of this game. What? Phenomenal.
What is this place?
Indeed.
Passage in the
what
Abyss.
What was this strange place?
It's Tartarus.
Just exactly where had Phoenix landed?
Tartarus. The nasty abyss where I imprisoned Typhon. He must have opened rifts into the vaults of the underworld when he escaped. You know it, I know it. Say it.
Phoenix was in Tar... Sure.
I hate you.
But aren't you intrigued?
No. Keep going.
He said no. He's like, keep going.
You are either brave, little one, or very foolish. Let's see if you can meet my challenge, or if you will fall like all the others.
Who are you? Hello?
All right, so now... There we go. Ah! Perfect. Oh, there it is.
What's this? Wings.
First set of armor, or not
Phoenix
armor, but gear.
His hands over them, noticing that several pieces were missing, as if someone had ripped them apart.
They seem to be man-made. I wonder how they work.
Broken wings. Oh, so that's what gives us a double jump.
They actually work. Sort of.
Woohoo!
The axe!
The axe of Atalanta. Deadliest of hunters. Swiftest of heroes. Fallen at the hands of Typhon.
Didn't I change her into a lion?
You turned a lot of people into a lot of things.
I need to stop drinking.
I don't remember if we got the axe lax last time.
Now, no.
Oh, that's my heavy attack, baby. Let's go. Okay, I remember now. Yeah. Dude, the melee is so fun in this game. Okay, we gotta hit him with the R2. That's to stun him, right? Yeah.
You're still standing? I sense something more in you.
Okay, if I stand here, this one comes down.
A bolt of my lightning!
Scattered, hidden by Typhon.
It's over! Phoenix is Helios Ash! No one can handle those bolts but me!
Oh, really?
A replica of Zeus's lightning bolt? No way!
Power surged through Phoenix. It was too much for him to bear.
What's happening to me?
Bye-bye, mortal.
And then, just like that, it stopped.
No!
The wings grounded the lightning. They were designed to withstand storms.
That shouldn't be possible.
And yet, this is just the beginning.
You know Zeus is tripping out. He's kind of jealous right now. How can a mortal withstand the power of a god? Wait. Oh, those are little...
Having plunged into the abyss of Tartarus and living to tell the tale, Phoenix emerged victorious.
For now?
That stranger I was chasing, where did he go?
With the wings, he would be able to flit across the ancient bridge and find out.
I wouldn't just strap on discarded junk. Who knows where those have been?
Many a night, Phoenix had told tales of a genius. An inventor named Daedalus and his extraordinary wings. Perhaps someone copied their design, Phoenix mused.
So junk.
Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
Oh, that's right. Now we can jump the bridge, correct? Yeah. And we gotta be careful when we're swimming too, because that can actually... that can hinder our stamina a lot. There it is, the sprint. Let's go. Okay, it's definitely the bridge. Traverse the broken bridge. Woohoo! Ah! There it is.
I'm coming to help. Hold on.
Okay, so we've got here.
Only Legiron was here. He's the famous hero, not me.
Pomegranate.
What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartarus to sleep with storytelling?
Oh, look at these dudes right here. I'm in a good old time trying to open that up. What are you guys doing, huh? Have a taste of my heavy axe. Oh, man. I just gotta hit him with the axe. He got those shields up. There's no way. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Go, 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 go. Got it. A little speed trial or time trial. You do them, you acquire the coins.
Coin. Bearing Charon's mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge.
Okay, so we've got, I believe it's up above. 80 meters away. Should we climb up there? Maybe we can go through here. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, there's a little pathway over there. Okay, we'll go up through here. Don't fall, please. You don't want to fall right now. Even the sheeps are stone. But that's not a stone. Are you kidding me right now?
They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it.
Stealth attack. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Oh, look at the stun meter. Oh, you're done, buddy. You're done, bucko. I forgot how many things you get, like, literally within the first hour of the game. It's crazy.
These bracers, I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
Okay, so L1, triangle.
Gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this way.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
I can't jump with it. Sprint. I can run with it. And then I can... charge throw. Wait, what? Oh, R2. Ah! Oh, I still hit him. Hold on, hold on. Here you go. Holy snaps. I don't want to break the rocks. You've left me no other choice. God, that's actually really overpowered. Take this guy out. Now I can just focus on one of them. Man, that is amazing. That is really amazing.
Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
A lot of poetry for something they just got to stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about?
I forgot to eat the mushroom. I guess I drowned. All right, I think I saw like a stone on top of the turtle. So I want to go ahead and want to go up top. Yeah, there was like a glowing yellow diamond or something like that. Yep. There it is. Damn, these mushrooms go by quick. Jesus Christ. Oh, it was worth it, I guess. Who the heck opens a chest like that? Golden armor. Amber. Collect golden amber to upgrade a potency of your potions. Golden amber can be found in the chest and glowing tree trunks. Glowing tree trunks. Remember that. Ooh. Very nice. Woohoo! Alright, so here we go. Okay. Perfect.
If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
Alright, let's go back inside. So you can actually move here. That's cool.
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But he never lost sight of the fact that he was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo and a solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon his brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh, yes. Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Oh my god. That's so stupid. So here we gotta get the, Wait, what do we do here? Oh, okay. Interact. Throw that over there. Did that do something? Yes, it did. And then this one, pick it up. Please tell me you landed there. Excellent. Woohoo. Let's get it, baby. I thought we were going to be able to hit those. That would have been cool. Okay, so we got these. That one's done. Yes. Bow and arrow. Oh, yeah.
Wielding power requires more than deft footwork, little one. Let's see if you have control.
Who are you? Show yourself!
Alright, so now we gotta pass the trials of the bow and arrow. Excellent. Okay.
Two of the targets seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Today, play seashells, skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship.
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
Okay, so I gotta hit that. Perfect. Now, this one goes here. And this one goes here. And here we go. Perfect. We just keep getting stronger and stronger. I like this, so you can actually move here. You can collect these. Ooh, this is cool. I think loading times are so fast, you can only get one at most, maybe two.
Armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Phoenix was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all he has going for him? Pfah! Good luck!
Okay, so now we have to go.
I'm nearly at the order.
The desire to save his comrades and brother hardened Phoenix's resolve.
Ah, too easy.
That would have been a pain in the butt if I would have drowned. I'm gonna restore my stamina. Stamina is super crucial in this game. Ah, we have to go up there. Okay. It's that away.
Phoenix saw the minions of Typhon had cornered the stranger, leaving no escape. This would be his greatest battle yet.
Oh, I hope the stranger dies.
Oh, man. Wait, do we have a... We gotta stun this guy here. He's gonna spit! Ah! Gotta get rid of one first. Oh my god. That was a perfect dodge. Oh my goodness. When will this guy die? Damn it! Alright. There we go. That's a parry, baby. Oh, look at him now. How cute. All dazed and confused. Sayonara, loser.
It's over. You can come out.
No, thanks. I'm good.
There's nothing to worry about. If I had wanted to hurt you, I could just as easily come and stab you back there.
True that. So, I'm going to go.
Phoenix.
Unique name. Appreciate the assistance, Phoenix. Nice bracelets.
Thanks. I'm on my way to the Temple of Apollo to see the Oracle.
Me too. Ha! It's right over there.
Oh, great. I can use all the help I can get. We should go together. Hey, where did you go? My bracers! That rotten little thief!
I saved you!
I know how you feel, kid. You do everything you can for them, and then they betray you.
There we go. Just have to aim it right. So we need the we need our bracers in order to push that stone. Your gauntlets.
Step forward into the light. The mysteries I have to offer are as infinite as the grains of sand scattered across the floor. What is your question?
Oh, wise Oracle, how do I reverse the curse and turn everyone back from stone?
Wow, that's a real question. I don't know. It's a mystery.
Well, then, how do I get my stolen bracers back?
Ah, another mystery.
Yes, that's why I came to you, the Oracle.
Oh, yes. Well, circling that, I'm just the priest. The Oracle here turned to stone, but the smoke here is something else. Do you think sand is called sand because it's between the sea and the land?
He does make a good point.
Have you seen a little guy with golden hair? No? I'm going to go. What's so funny?
You said the goat twice, but you still haven't left.
My brother was turned to stone, and I can't save him. The one person I tried to help robbed me, and all you can do is laugh.
Whoa! Those are all true. Are you an oracle? Oh, on your way out, can you pick me up something? I'm starving!
Father of your line is not father of your kin. A mountain, crowned with flowing locks, is how you win. The monster shambles, hungry for immortal flaws. The true hero owns them all, stolen from the beast's jaws. With the wind herald's aid, go on the attack, and sooner than later, change them all back. A pearl of seas, forge fires lit, a wise child convinced, a feather's weight of wit. Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown, hero on high, it's time for you to come home.
Now that was a prophecy.
What was? Isn't it weird how prophecy ends with I see? But in this case, I don't.
Stop! Thief!
You can have these bracelets back. You're going to need them where you're going. Come with me.
No!
Look, I'm sorry about stealing from you. It's just something I do. It's kind of a problem. So, we good?
Not even remotely.
I needed an offering for the Oracle. I thought you were a nobody, and I didn't like your face. But that's all behind us now. We have to go.
Didn't like my...
We don't have much time. He will be here soon.
Who?
I have just a ticket for you to make it to the mainland. Where are those wings?
These?
Now who's the thief? Don't look so smug. They won't fly yet anyway. You have to find the other piece.
What do you mean, fly?
Focus. After that, we need a jar stolen from Aeolus.
It's in there?
I'll go begin the preparations. Meet me at the top of the observatory with the jar.
I don't understand.
You're in grave danger. Help me help you.
Okay, but about what you said earlier. And you're gone. Okay, well, gotta figure out how to get past that barrier.
All right, so now we can get this. Excellent. Let's go. Oh, whoa. Wait. Literally, just the push of a button. Apollo's arrows. Can't even read the tips, man. So fast.
Yeah, here we go. The labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Okay, so we've got, I want to say, maybe this here. then this here. Is that it? Yes.
Guess we now know where Kago goes to die.
I will put this right here. Did he just say now we know where Kago goes to die? What the hell? Oh, I think here we have our first boss battle. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ow! The stun meter's going down. I gotta keep hitting him. Oh no. Oh, that's right. I can jump in midair and hit him. Forgot about that. Oh, they can hit me too when I'm in midair. What the hell? Got him.
Little one, you've made it farther than most. Don't worry, I'm on my way to claim you.
Oh, this is already full. Oh, okay. Okay, we'll bring this over here. Drop it there. I'm gonna wait for this. Oof, I almost fell. I'm gonna head that way. Oh my lord! New gear. Here we go. Wait, how do I... Oh, there's the inventory. Okay, so here we have... Gear goes here. Oh, I love this, dude. Toots or boots. So this gives me 10% damage with axe. And then... Can't fly quite yet. This is the heavy. Bow. Armor. Perfect. Okay, we'll put this crit here. Have this move. Excellent. Push this. I like how they have these little purple markers on top of the objectives. I don't think that was a thing before. See, there's like a little purple marker. Yeah, I'm gonna push this that way. And I'll come through here. Pull it this way. And there it goes. There it is. That's the boss right there. Hell yeah. Let's go, baby. Push the lever. And here we go.
As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, his thoughts turned toward his mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed? Phoenix
Bored.
Couldn't help.
A huge monster appears. Whoa. It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughed.
Papa, mother.
No!
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh. Oh, it's perfect.
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything he had prayed for, to take his mind off his worries. It was a gift from Olympus he would treasure forever, deep within his vulnerable, yet ever-expanding heart.
Ah, fine, have it your way. Just don't make me vomit.
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
I like how you can go like that and you can... I don't know if I just like dodged in midair. Probably did it. Bro, the moves are crazy. The heavy attacks with the parry is insane. Dude, the parrying, not the parry, the stun is extremely effective. And look at how much, like, you fill up the stun meter by doing heavy attacks. Yeah, or you can use the rocks.
I'm nearly there, little one. We have so much to talk about.
Whoever or whatever you are, you don't scare me.
Okay.
Wait. When the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought that it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind? That's impossible.
On to the next. I like that effect on the skin, how it looks. Looks so like holy, you know? It's cool as heck. Don't mind me as I fly through this beautiful, it's not really a sky, but you know. I didn't get any of the orbs, of course. Why? Because I'm an idiot. And that's been completed. Now, we have to head this way, I believe. We have to head to the observatory. Obtain the wing piece by completing constellation. Okay, hold up. I would not have you guys bully me like this. Okay, apparently I just throw my arrows. There we go. Come down. Just where I wanted you. What are you doing up there? Ain't nobody trying to fight in the air. Come on. Come on, sucker. Look at the freaking midair combos that you can do. It's amazing. As long as you don't fall to your death, then you should be a-okay. Come here. Will you come here? Here we go, one more hit. Nice.
Phoenix continued his journey. He couldn't help but wonder if his story would one day be told amongst the stars.
There it is.
Hermes always says the stars tell stories, but I don't get it.
It's like I can't read.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me.
Looks like I need to solve this to get to the missing wing piece.
Okay, so
you
we
can't
need...
solve the stars. The stars solve you. At least that's what a seer named Miss Clea once told me. And I won't tell you what happened after that. But those stars were bright.
She stole your money.
She did, yes. But I turned her into a juniper berry. So overall, not a bad night.
Okay, there's one there. There's another one down here.
The wall is crumbling. I wonder if there's a way to break through it.
I'm out of rock. Yes, sir. Wait. What? Ow! What the hell, bro? Just smacked me right on the head. Alright, so we've got three. Need two more. Put that one there. Did I go in the socket? Yeah. Alright. Perfect. What if we put this one here? Is there anything here that we can... no. Oh my god, I thought we were stuck here. I was gonna be real sad. I'm gonna put this here. Perfect. Alright, so we'll come down here. No, no, no! Yo, what if I lose this freaking ball? You imagine? Oh my god. That would suck. If I were to fall like on the ocean or something, that would really suck. You know what? I'm gonna behave. I'm gonna be a good boy here. I'll put this one right here. Excellent. Among the stars.
Welcome to the Golden Isle, in remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure. May the gods accept my offering. May I see you again. Icarus. These are the great Daedalus' wings! He must have built everything here, too! All these temples! I can't imagine losing a son like that. What it does to you. The wing piece recovered, and Aeolus' jar back from Tartaros. Now, to find that stranger at the top of the observatory.
Alright, so...
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus' faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Phoenix will find out. Eventually.
We can do this here. Oh, shoot. New gear? Let's go. That is new. I did not know that. Wait, did I equip it? Oh man, we're looking extra, extra, extra sexy right now. Lash kitty. Perfect. And there's another chest here. He taps it. It's hilarious. Oh. Oh, wait. There's more. Oh, man. We are starting to look pretty damn good. Pretty damn epic.
I thought you said you were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
dead.
Not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right?
Get ready to open it.
What is that?
You deceitful thief!
I don't remember this.
You thought you could escape me?
You stole something from that thing?
I told you, it's a problem.
Tweet, delivery boy. You do not deserve the crown you were given.
We'll take you down, Typhon! Just like before!
We? There is no we. Not anymore.
Phoenix! No! Open your wings! I can't!
I have you now.
Okay, we need to get to safety. Stat.
What was that monster?
Typhon.
Not the Typhon.
Oh, you have no idea. Gotta get to the Hall of the Gods, then we can talk. You ready to fly?
These were Daedalus's wings. The Daedalus, the great inventor.
So?
So, they didn't work right and killed his son.
You'll be fine. Just don't fly too close to Helios. And also don't try to go to the bathroom during turbulence. You should make it to the mainland without crashing. Probably.
You literally robbed me, and now you're saving me. Why?
I didn't follow most of what the Oracle ran through. But if the prophecy is on the money, hero on high, you're the only one who can stop Typhon from remaking the world.
We don't even know if it's about me.
For someone trying to help everyone right and left, maybe you should accept help once in a while.
What are you talking about?
Fate's alive! How is the Winged Herald supposed to provide aid when you won't let me?
With the Winged Herald's aid? Wait. Winged Herald?
No way!
You are...
Hermes. I like telling half-truths, playing tricks, and taking long runs on the beach. Now, can we go, please? The other gods need our help.
Wow. Other gods? You mean all the stories are real?
Something's wrong with your face. It's doing that slack-jawed thing again. Fly to the Golden Isle. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. I'll be waiting.
And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to his true destiny lay stretched out before him.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
He's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Here we go.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, man. Isn't that cool, bro? Look at that. I mean, look at how beautiful this game is. The tutorials menu, the store, 300 immortal credits have been credited to your account. You can suspend them in the store, or you can spend them in the store. Ah, so beautiful. Ooh, we can collect the flower nectar. Find ingredients out in the wild to grab potions. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Some blue mushrooms. This world is freaking beautiful. Oh, man. So what if I pick this up and I throw it at these guys? Damn, son. You're all stunned now, are you? Wow. The combat is super crazy cool. Wow, wow, wow. Did I just get a new axe? What the heck? Bro, look how many weapons they're just giving us. That's amazing. Love the aesthetics of the game. Truly beautiful. It's just like the beginning. It's a little dark and stuff because of the story it's being told. But afterwards, once you get here, you can really appreciate how beautiful this world is. There we go. Excellent. Nice. Woohoo! Don't mind me as I'm flying around. Can we hit this? Nope. There's a bear here. I don't want to piss him off. Never know, he might end up killing me. I don't think we are well equipped for the dangers of this world just yet. Welcome to the Hall of the Gods. Okay, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. We gotta go, we gotta go. Got mythical warhogs behind us. Okay. I keep going. Woohoo! Yeah, you really gotta play with your stamina. Once you're climbing obstacles and stuff. And this right here, the Hall of the Gods. We have arrived! That's wild, dude.
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible.
It's all right. Could use some updating. The column motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye to hide this place from his terrifying gaze. You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Phoenix's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods. Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was!
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered, until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again!
He vowed.
This world will be cleansed,
The gods will pay!
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld. Let Tartarus walk among the gods! Trample, devour, and turn this light false gods to dust! Come, Olympians! Brandish your weapons and face me! You have underestimated my power and wag in your hubris! Bow to my unseekable perfection!
Man. Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight. Many were captured. Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them and transforming them
inevitably.
In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of god's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish! Your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever!
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost...
There came us.
So yeah, a lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos. All we have, Phoenix, is you. No pressure.
I kinda lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power. And then, together, you must defeat Typhon.
This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck! I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences. Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Legiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
All right, so guys, I think we're going to end it here. As you can see, we've got weapons upgrade, the potions. That's where you craft your potions. That I'm not too sure. We've got the barbershop. We can change your look. You can upgrade your skills and stuff like that. We'll explore all of that on the next episode, and we'll see what that is pretty much all about. But we'll end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I really enjoy this game. I enjoy the artistic look of it. I know for a fact I will enjoy the story just because it's Greek mythology, and I'm really pumped to bring you guys daily episodes of this game here on the channel. So again, thank you for watching. A big thank you to Ubisoft for sponsoring the video. If you guys want more information on this game, Immortals Fenyx Rising, click the link down in the description. And as always, I will catch you on the next one.